Friday night in the battle for the Irish night. It was mostly Caleb Goings. He's the one who did most of the work tonight for the for the Central Catholic Fighting Irish, as he ran for over 100 yards tonight. The big play, the pass play, 32-yard touchdown pass. As Central Catholic grabbed the lead, they added 3 points late in the fourth quarter, and they keep the Irish Knight for a sixth consecutive season, 10-0 over St. Francis.